Hello,
what's your name?
My name is Zombie.
Zombie, and how are you today?
I'm happy.
Are you hungry?
No.
Are you sleepy?
No.
Zombie, can you tell me how's the weather outside?
It's sunny and hot.
It's sunny and hot. Are you hot today?
Yeah.
Yes, really? Okay. Now, Zombie, can you look at this picture? And can you tell me how's the weather?
It's cloudy.
It's cloudy, okay. And can you tell me what animal it is?
It's a tree bird.
There are three birds, very good. And can you count how many people are there in the picture?
There are nine people.
There are nine, very good, okay. Now can you look at the girl and tell me what is she doing?
She is skating.
Skipping.
She is skipping.
Skipping, very good. And what is he doing?
He is skateboarding.
He is skateboarding. And what are they doing?
They are flying a kite.
They are flying a kite. Okay. Do you like flying a kite?
Yeah.
And do you like skateboarding?
Yeah.
Do you like skipping?
Yeah.
How about boxing?
Yeah.
Yes, okay. Now can you look at the girl and tell me, is she happy today?
Yeah.
Are you happy?
Yeah.
And what do you do when you're sleepy?
When you're sleepy.
When I'm
sleepy, I go to bed.
I go to bed, okay. Now can you look at this one? Can you take the wheel? And can you put it next to the kite? Like the shower? Can you put the shower between the boy and the girl? The bed. Can you put it behind the boy who is skateboarding? And like the bathtub. Can you put it in front of the man who is carrying a baby? Okay, good job, Zombie. Now I have some questions for you. Can you tell me where do you live?
I live in Taipei.
You live in Taipei, and do you live with your family?
Yeah.
Okay. Have you got any brother?
Yeah.
How many brothers have you got?
Yeah. One.
One brother.
Yeah.
Okay. And can you tell me how many students are there in your class?
It's 25.
25 students in your class. Okay. And how many subjects are you studying at your school?
It's five.
There are
five subjects.
Okay. Five subjects. And can you name the subject you are studying?
Math. PE, English, Art. And Vietnamese.
Vietnamese, okay. Among these subjects, what's your favorite subject?
My favorite subject is English.
English.
Because English is fun.
English is fun, okay. Now can you tell me, when have you got English?
I got English
on
Monday.
On Monday and?
Tuesday.
Tuesday, okay. Now what subject have you got on Wednesday?
It's the
math.
Art.
PE.
English.
English, okay. Now can you tell me what do you do after school?
After school, I do my homework, play with friends, watch TV,
okay. Now can you look at this picture and can you tell me? Can you read for me?
It's a play with friends.
Play with friends, and this is?
Write an email.
Can you write an email?
No.
No, okay. How about this one?
It's a help my mom.
And do you help your mom at the school?
Yeah.
Yes, and this picture is about?
It's a video.
Play video games. Do you like playing video games?
Yeah.
Yes, and this is?
Do my homework.
Do you have lots of homework after school?
Yeah.
Yes, and this is? Is
listen to music.
Do you like listening to music?
Yeah.
Yes, okay. Now, Zombie, can you tell me what subject it will teach you about numbers?
It the map.
It's map. And what subject it will teach you about countries and map?
It's geography.
Very good. And what subject it will teach you how to paint and draw picture?
It's the art.
Arts. Okay. Thank you. That's good, Bill. And goodbye.
Goodbye.